Hey everybody, it's Alan. I hope you're doing well. So, January 12th, 2003, we lost Maurice Gibb. One of the brothers Gibb, founding member, obviously, of the trio the Bee Gees. An unsung hero, to be honest with you, in many ways, because obviously Robin's lead vocals and Barry's lead vocals kind of get the spotlight shined on him. But by all accounts, Maurice was the peacemaker between the two brothers and kept everything sort of running along smoothly. And I just couldn't let the day go by without paying tribute to the man. So we're going to listen to the song Love You Inside Out. See, the thing about Maurice is he wasn't just a singer. He's actually a really solid bass player and a pretty decent keyboard player. Now, I know he didn't necessarily play those parts on every song or anything like that. So I'm not saying that he's playing the bass or the keyboards on this. I don't honestly know. But he was actually very, very versatile within the group. And again, that perfect, you know, foil to Barry and Robin's lead vocal presence, you know, that perfect harmony that just filled in the gap. And it's just, we lost a great one, you know, 21 years ago today. So anyway, hope that was a fitting tribute. Love that song. Got a really nice groove to it. Hope you all enjoyed this. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Just know that I appreciate you and I wish you well. Take care.